Hi guys, it's Gavin once again at the DVD King, and as you can see, I've got loads of DVDs. Well, my next video is I'm going to be unboxing a DVD. It's quite a rare one, and I've just got it from eBay. I just hope there's nothing on it because I actually love watching this show. It's like Fire and Time a bit, but it's got ponies in it. So here we go. It's called Star Hill Ponies. I don't know if anyone's seen this show. It's quite good. It's a very good show. And this one's called about Mrs. This is one, two. It's Mrs. HM's. It's quite good. So I'll call it one, two, because I got one, one. What I'm gonna be filming later. So let me tell you all about this DVD. This is number one. I bought this on eBay, and it was quite expensive, but I made the offer to a seller, so he let me have it. So it's got eight episodes. Sorry guys, I know you can hear me, but and the running time on here is 94 minutes. And here's the spine. As you can hear, that this is a bit out of the case. And also, it's a library copy, as you can see. But I don't mind if it's a library copy, because I don't mind that. So here comes the disc. Ooh. It's got a couple of little scratches, but it looks good. So here's the disc. Sorry guys, I always do every time, but I'm so excited to watch this. And it says on here, it's from the producer of Fireman Sam, so it's like Fireman Sam a bit, but this one's got horses, and it looks great. Really can't wait to watch it. I remember I used to watch this on the CBBC. I don't know if anyone remember, it used to be on CBBC. But anyway, that was my unboxing of this lovely Star Hill Ponies DVD. And it says at the back, join us for a ride. So guys, sorry, I'm wearing gloves. You can't see my finger at the moment because these gloves are so tight. So anyway, thumbs up. This is my thumbs up. So bye. My next unboxing is coming soon. So